David Baldus, and I'm excited about the fantastic opportunity that I have to share with you today. Ago, the Japanese came to me and told me about this new technology that they had discovered over 40 years ago. They said I could take this instrument and I could hook it up to my faucet and turn my tap water into a liquid antioxidant. I was excited. They told me that after 70 years of study, they discovered that the three major causes of old age, sickness, and disease were free radicals, dehydration, and acidosis. And that this water could help your body conquer all three of them. That's pretty exciting, isn't it? They told me that this water was smaller in size, goes through your body twice as fast, it's more absorbable, more permeable, actually breaks into the cellular barriers, the brain cell barriers, feeds the cells, cleanses the cells, energizes and oxidizes your system. Not only does it do that, but it hydrates like no other liquid could. And also, it cleanses the acid out on a daily basis. Another thing, people can lose weight with this water. I was very excited about that. We didn't even know it. And almost every diabetic drops 10, 15, 20 points in 2 weeks to 2 months. Triglycerides drop, cholesterol drops, helps break down plaque in people's arteries. Acid reflux is gone in 2 glasses, 2 days. All prescriptions, because your body's acid, the water is going to cleanse the acid out and put it into an alkaline state. I've seen many reports of all these things, but let me share with you how the water actually works in your body. Well, I'm really excited about this part because it shows what type of waters we have that people are drinking and buying in bottled water form. Water comes in pH, which is parts hydrogen, anywhere from 1 to 14. pH 7 is neutral. That's the only requirement the government has, is somewhere in neutral range. As you can see, anything below is acid and anything above is alkaline. Let's see where these other bottled waters come into the picture of the pH. And let me show you now. I'm going to pour our water in here. We've already poured the other waters in. And I'm going to take the testing fluid and just put the same fluid in each one, as you can see. And here's how they came out. All these other waters came out at very low acid. And the reason is because they're run through a reverse osmosis machine, which actually takes all the minerals out and makes it dead water. If you called your local municipality, they would tell you it's dead water and it's acid. And as you can see, the test shows that. But let me show you the difference now with our water, as you saw from our bottle, and look where it stands. You can see the water from my bottle, which is our alkaline water, you can see how alkaline it is versus the other bottles of the water that are acid, which we do like to drink. Acid or alkaline. I'm very excited about this opportunity because all the many lives that have been changed now in the 16 years. I actually drop ship our machines now into 20 different countries because lives are being changed. And this water is the living part of it all. When you get the foundation right, the walls will not come tumbling down. And so why I am doing this is because this is like a ministry almost for my wife and I, because every day lives are being changed. We get up in the daytime, in the morning, every day to change someone's life. If you would like to have your life changed, and if you'd like to drink this living water, then you need to start drinking this water today. Because mile by mile, things are a trial. Yard by yard, they might be hard, but inch by inch, it's a cinch. And with this water, inch by inch, it will be a cinch, and your life will change. Thank you very much.